Hello,
everyone.
Welcome to We Learn Thai E-Learning. Welcome to chapter 10. And this chapter is based on fruits. And from this lesson here, you will be learning the word หรือ. It means or. When you want to ask somebody like, do you like this thing or do you like this?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And you also learn how to ask your friend, what is your favorite fruit in Thai, by use the word ที่สุด, this means the most, like what is your the most favorite fruit.
Yep.
Yes.
Okay, and also you will learn how to tell people or to talk about flavor, taste. Yes. What taste do you like? Maybe you like sweet, sour, tasteless, or salty. You will be able to talk about those kind of things. By the end of the lesson, you should be able to name different kind of fruit in Thai and tell us the taste. What does this fruit taste like? And you should be able to talk about your favorite fruits. Okay, so we hope you enjoy the lesson. So now we will learn the simple pattern in Thai. Let's start from the easy vocabularies. First one. นี่อะไรคะครูแก้ว
กล้วย
อีกทีค่ะ
กล้วย
กล้วย
แบนาน่ะ
แบนาน่ะนะคะต่อไป
and the next one is มะม่วงนะ mango มะม่วง
ต่อไปอะไรคะ
and the next one is สับปะรด pineapple
สับปะรดนะ pineapple ต่อไป
And the next one, this is som. This means orange.
Som.
Som.
Yes. Okay. ต่อไปนะคะนี่อะไรคะ
And we also have more. นะคะ Tangmo. This means watermelon. Tangmo.
Tangmo. นะคะ Okay. And the very important word that we talked about this earlier.The word หรือ when you speak, when you say this word, make sure your mouth is smile. Means or, ใช่ไหมคะ? So now we're going to show you how to use this word. Okay.
For the question, when you like want to ask your friend, do you like this fruit or do you like this? You can say, คุณ ชอบกล้วยหรือส้มdo you like banana or orange
okay
yes compare two things
two things between these two which one you like okay so let's look at the answer the answer said ผมชอบกล้วยครับ I like banana or ผมชอบส้มครับ I like orange or you can say if you like both you will say the word ทั้งสอง means both นะคะ you will say ผมชอบทั้งสองครับ I like both okay make sure you pronounce after us okay so
okay
nextThey were talking about the taste, the flavor. This simple flavor that you will see all around in, like we have a lot of fruits in Thailand that taste sour. How to pronounce it in Thai, คะ ครูแก้ม?
เปรี้ยว.
เ
ปรี้ยว. It means sour.
เปรี้ยว.
ใช่. นะฮะ. Or another one, นะฮะ. You say หวาน. It means sweet. หวาน.
Okay. นะฮะOkay, now we will put those two into the sentence. So we'll see how do we use it. Okay, first one.
For the question, you can use the same question word. หรือ คุณชอบส้มเปรี้ยวหรือหวานคะ Do you like sour orange or sweet?Because we have like two kinds of orange. And we have sweet one and we have...the sour one.
Sour one. Okay. คุณชอบส้มเปรี้ยวหรือหวานคะ I would like to ask ครูแก้มนะครูแก้มคุณชอบส้มเปรี้ยวหรือหวานคะ
Yes นะคะ I would say ฉันชอบส้มหวานค่ะYes okay. For the answer you can say ฉัน or ผม if you are man ชอบ and you can say like the one that you prefer ชอบส้มเปรี้ยวนะชอบส้มหวานOkay. คุณชอบส้มเปรี้ยวหรือหวานคะครูอิง
ดิฉันชอบทั้งสองค่ะ
Oh, you like both
ใช่
okay.
นะดิฉันชอบทั้งสอง I like both นะ
Yes.
Okay. ต่อไป next one yeah. Okay, we have more นะ This one more adjective นะ The word dip
Yes.
นะ means raw or uncookedIf you use for fruit, it would be raw, okay, dip, because we don't cook the fruit, okay, and if you use for food
yes.
or maybe meat, it would be uncooked, so we use the same word, dip, so opposite with dip, อะไรคะครูแก้ม opposite.
Soup. Yes. Soup can be ripe or cooked.
Okay. So now we're going to show you how to use it in the sentence. Here. Okay. The example one say, ดิฉันชอบมะม่วงดิบ This one is just a statement that you tell people that, oh, I like... Green mango, I like raw mango, the crunchy one. Okay, ดิฉันชอบมะม่วงดิบ What about you, ครูแก้มคุณล่ะคะ
I would say, ดิฉันชอบมะม่วงสุกค่ะ
จริงเหรอ
Yes, I like the ripe one, the yellow one. ใช่ because it's so sweet.
เพราะว่าหวาน
Okay.
ดีมากนะคะ Okay, so try to use the word soup and dip.
Dip.
Yes. They are adjective. So they will come after the noun. มะม่วงดิบ raw mango. มะม่วงสุก
ripe mango.
Okay. ต่อไปนะ we are going to talk about the vocabulary. นะ You're going to learn more about the fruits.And the taste.
Yes.
Okay, I need... Oh.
Okay, now for... The first one is my favorite.
Me too!
Oh!
ฉันชอบที่สุด
For this one, you can say ทุเรียนทุเรียน
ทุเรียน
Durian.
Durian. ต่อไปอันนี้ก็อร่อยมากนะนี่มะละก
อ
มะละก
อ Yes. Okay, and the next one ค่ะมะพร้าว coconut มะพร้าว
ต่อไปโอ้ยอันนี้นะอันนี้คือ queen of fruit okay so let's go back เห็นทุเรียนไหมทุเรียน is the king
king of fruit
in Thailand นะ
yes
next one ismangosteen it is the queen of fruit นะภาษาไทยพูดว่ามังคุดมังคุด
yes.
ต่อไป
and the next one ค่ะเงาะเงาะ
เงาะ
เง
อเงอเงาะ
yes it is rambutan
yeah I think it's a little bit weird
yes
you look it's hairy
it's hairy but actually the taste is very nice
yeah it's very
หว
าน หวานมาก
sweet
ดิฉันชอบ
but the look it just look hairy and a bit scary for me
ต่อไปอันนี้คืออะไรคะคุณแก้ม
ลำไย
ลำไย
ลังแกน
ลองแกนลองแกนโอเคต่อไป
โอ้
อันนี้คือลิ้นจี
yes.
นะลิ้นจี่นะคะลิชีนะต่อไปอันนี้ค่ะ
โอ้ this one นะคะ we call น้อยหน่านะคะน้อยหน่า sugar apple
or in I think Australian people
or
they call
can be like Custard yeah. apple.
Custard mm-hmm. apple. Nah. Yes. ต่อไปอันนี้ว้าวอันนี้อร่อยมากอันนี้ชมพู่ชมพู่ rose apple so I would tell you that many tigers name ชมพู่
yeah ชมพู
่ yeah ชมพู่นะโอเคต่อไปอันนี้อะไรคะ
ส้มโอ pomelo
ส้มโอส้ม is orange right o is oh big so
like
normal
orange
yeah so normal orange you say som
uh-huh.
but pomelo it's like it's kind of like a big size of orange so you say som oh so it's pomelo okay som okay. oh all right next one อันนี้อะไรคะคุณแก้ม
next one ค่ะฝรั่งฝรั่งกัวบะ
กัวบะนะฝรั่งนะFarang, I'm pretty sure you know the word farang uh-huh. that Thai people call foreigners, yeah, like so white
like a westerner.
People. Yeah, westerner. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah, so we call you farang too. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. But this one, this farang can be in. Farang. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
This can be fruit.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And the next one, ka.
Dude.
When you want talk about the taste or mm-hmm. flavor.
Yeah. yeah.
You say dude, just mean tasteless.
Ah, tasteless. No uh-huh. taste.
No taste.
Like the milk, right? You see the milk.
Mm-hmm.
This one is tasteless.
Uh-huh.
No sugar. Just yeah. milk. Okay, ต่อไปอันนี้อันนี้เค็มเค็ม salty. ต่อไปอันนี้อะไรคะ
ปั่น spin or yeah. check.
Yeah,
you say ปั่น.
Mm-hmm. So what if I want how to say strawberry shake?
Mm-hmm. You put the name of the fruit first. Mm-hmm. You will say strawberry ปั่น because in Thai strawberry we say strawberry.
Oh, yes. So if any fruit that is not in not from Thai.
Yes, it's not
like
Thai fruit.
Any kind of berries, yes. right? Most uh-huh. of them they are from like the another country
mm-hmm.
so we use those words
yes
right so what about if I want a banana shake
กล้วยปั่น
watermelon shake
แตงโมปั่น
orange mm. shake
ส้มปั่น
and what if I want to shake it off
oh shake it off
okay
okay
okay all right, all right next
we
one.
Have more we have more vocabulary.
Okay look at the picture
men
men
it means think men
men rising tone men like durian I think a lot of people they don't like they think durian smell bad right stink so men mm-hmm. right? for example durian men
yes now we use adjective men is this adjective but yeah. after noun after no. durian
durian men krukam men
no
krukam is
hom now hom it is opposite word just mean good smell
good smell
yes now for me I think durian hom
oh ใช่ durian
hom. I like durian นะ I think durian hom and ครูแก้มหอมนะ good smell as well
okay เหมือน like follow the picture you see the coffee right is it coffee
yes
yeah I think the coffee it smells good right you will say กาแฟหอม
yes
ต่อไปนะ useful expression part
Okay. For the first one, when you want to ask your friend what fruit do you like the most, you will say คุณชอบผลไม้อะไรที่สุด you will see the word ที่สุดที่สุด just means the most and you put this in of the sentence after question words.
So what fruit do you like the most or it could mean What's your favorite fruit? Okay,
yes.
because the most is the favorite one.
Yes.
Okay, so let's try. Now, I will try between me and Kukam. Oops, sorry. And you will see how we respond on it.
Yes.
Okay, so when you respond, you will say tisut as well.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? So now I'm going to ask Kukam. Kukam, would you answer my question?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Kukam, ka, kun chob phol lamai arai tisut? คะ
I would say ฉันชอบทุเรียนที่สุดค่ะ And you will see for the answer use the word ที่สุด end of the sentence as well
okay
I like durian the most
okay ค่ะ
okay
next one นะฮะ it's up to you we will say แล้วแต่คุณนะ or you can say แล้วแต่ค่ะนะ you can say แล้วแต่คุณ or แล้วแต่ครับ
yes
or แล้วแต่ค่ะ
Mm-hmm.
แล้วแต่ means it's up to you up to you นะ many Thai people we like this word we all use it a lot แล้วแต่ whatever
yeah, like
แล้วแต่
yes
yeah for example ครูแก้มคะวันนี้เราซื้อผลไม้อะไรดี
แล้วแต่ครูอิงค่ะ
จริงเหรอ
Yes
okay
it's up to you okay. you can buy any fruits
yeah okay
because
yeah.
I can eat all
okay ดีมากค่ะ so my question is ครูแก้มวันนี้เราจะซื้อผลไม้อะไรดีนะครูแก้ม what fruit should we buy today and she said แล้วแต่คุณค่ะ it's up to you
okay
ต่อไป
ปากหวานนะคะ this means sweet talk นะ sweet talker ปากหวาน when maybe like when your boyfriend say oh you are so beautiful today นะ and you say ปากหวานthis means you are sweet talker
such a sweet talker you are okay or it doesn't like anyone can be anyone right
like your friend your boss
they always talk like sweet thing being nice and compliment right so yeah you can say ปากหวานokay so this is the end of the lesson and we hope you enjoy our lesson so make sure you speak Thai practice your Thai and use Thai with your friends okay so we're gonna see you next chapter bye bye